Hello and welcome to part 56 of this Let's Play in Japanese of Mitsu no Kinsho, Kyome no Shodo, the Three Forbidden Books, the Resonance's Activation. Okay, so let's go. We need to go to the forest to get the stone, and of course we'll probably get into the kingdom of what's its face. Momo needs to go on. What? Okay. Bon, let's attack, I guess. Ah, come on. Okay, so I guess we need to use attack that cannot miss. Okay, you, what can you use? Well, maybe let's use that guillotine, of course. Ah. Ah, cool. Okay, so I guess, like, it's... I just want to know whether it was a one-time thing or... No, okay, it was just a one-time thing. I wonder why... Oh, hola. Okay, so I guess... I know. Well, let's hurry up. Oh, because I don't know why it disappears now. Okay. Oh, someone got a new skill. It's Lutola. Lutola got one that is quite costly in life. Let's see. Imagine. Demon King Killer. Killing Demon King. We're gonna see. Voilà. You attack physically one adversary. The effect, you change, you lower your damage by 10%, your critical rate hit becomes 100%, and you attack 3 times. Wow, okay, wow, yes, I guess, yeah, wow, wow, wow. Okay. Oh, yeah, I wanted to try it. Ah. Okay, fair enough. I should heal. It's getting quite dangerous. It is quite dangerous. What to do? Okay, so I guess let's use that. And you? No, let's both use items. It's a little wasteful to use them in the fight again. Okay, I guess let's use. Okay. Yeah, I guess let's use the two of that for attack. Oh wait, what is that? Ooh. Ah yes, of course. Okay, don't care. Yes, I need to remember that I can use the... Oh, down. Ouch. Let's use the down. Good. Okay. Ah, oh, come on. Bon. It's faster to just do that out of the fight. Okay. So let's use an item. Wait, she revived. Cool. Okay, so let's change it. I want Philly-chan. I wanted your heals. Okay, so let's go. Speaking of a witch, Momo-san. Speaking of a witch, the last time that we were alone together, Momo-san, was in the snow continent, wasn't it? Oh yes, that's right. Lutola-san, where shall we go from now on? Oh, that's right. I guess we should go and buy things. After that, we can use our time freely. So maybe we can. We can sightsee, go to sightsee. Well then, what about going to the lower town of the castle town of the Empire of Riva? Oh, speaking of a witch, is it okay for you to enter Riva, Momo-san? Oh, that's right, yes. If I am seen by the soldiers of Elivar. Voilà. Oh, that's right, yes. I guess that as long as I am not being seen by the soldiers of Elivar, I should be fine. It should be fine. About the time from before, there was also quite a lot of soldiers. So I felt that I would... Okay, I must misunderstand this verb because what I understand is that about the time from before there was a lot of soldiers and so I felt that I was about to be led to the Imperial Palace, which she was because you know, we are what? Like, no, because we were guests, so of course. No, I must manucu. Non, c'est ça. Ah, David, I guess I forgot. Ok, c'est bon. T, Kuchi, Ha. Non, Katana. Wait, non. Wait, it's Katana. Yes, it is. Ok, c'est ça. Voilà, Kai. Non, voilà, that one. Oui, Maneku, voilà, Maneku. So I don't get it. Well, it is a royal palace. It is OQ. So I guess I understand, but it's weird. Why? Why? What? About the time from before, there was a lot of soldiers, and so I thought that I would be led to the Imperial Palace. Well, that's why I ran away. I guess, yes, in the palace there is a lot of soldiers, so she don't does. But she knew. I don't know. Okay, so, and so that's why I ran away. You know, wait. Lucia? Why Watashi? Tsuine-chan was quite sad about it, you know. It is my fault. Why, Lutora? It is my fault. But why is Lutora saying that it is her fault? It's not her fault. Okay, I am sorry about that, Momo-san. Maybe this time, well, if there is an occasion for you to meet with Tsuine-chan, you can, well, let's apologize to her during that time. Yes, that's right. Okay, so let's go, I guess. Let's check that, yeah, there is nothing in particular. Okay, let's check the save before. Let's check the cave and see if Lutola reacts or whatnot, if she even knows where it goes. Touching the Genchi. Momo-san? Ah, no, it is nothing. Okay. I guess Momo knows that where it leads. Huh? Oh, d'accord. Rocks are on the way. We cannot continue that way. Okay, so I guess we need to go from the other way to blow up the thing using this probable gunpowder barrel. What should we do? Okay. I think that there will be like it's connected to the forest. Maybe I don't know. I'm just speaking without knowing. Okay, so let's go there. Voilà, we are there. Should we talk to the... there is nothing. Okay, let's talk to the merchant to buy things and whatnot. Welcome and whatnot, okay. It seems like even Momo and Lutola wants to attack that cute guy. Okay, because you know, the name is the same. Okay, let's... Even though it would only make sense with Raphis. Well, it seems like none of them are reacting. quiet. Come on, buy things, no? Oh, okay, let's go. We need to go. Voilà. I wanted to meet with Twine-chan and the others, but I guess that I will pass because things will become quite troubled if I come. That's right. Yes. Well, then let's not do it. Okay. So let's go to the east. Check that. Can I enter that? I can. Okay. So I guess it's where I need to go. Okay. Maybe not. Can cure recently. Voilà. North. Sorry. Let's go back it up. Okay. No reaction. Okay. So I can go to the forest, of course. But yeah, let's go to the. Let's go to the man to the estate first, which is of course it's. No, I feel like, you know, it's where I need to go. No, like, because there is a cave here that is probably connected to the other one. So, you know, like, there is probably like tac-tac and then ta-ta-ta-ta-ta. And, you know, like, in the south there is a tunnel and... yeah, let's go to the forest first. Anyway, I think that I need to go to the kingdom of G-something to save them from the demon, from the black demon god. Okay, let's say let's heal. Yes, I need that. Okay, so let's go and get the stone without missing anything. Should we fight them? Okay, let's see. No, we need a lot of experience to level up, so yeah, let's not even bother. Yes, I can go that way. Wait, is it okay, it's the same screen, huh? Just want to check. That way there is nothing, no? Okay, so I have no choice. Voilà, yes, awesome, it is the same screen. Oh, there is something there. Okay, we got... let's equip that demon glove. Ah, d'accord, it's the same, it's the Berserk one, I don't care. For it. Bon. Oula. Okay, so let's be serious about it because it seems like we'll get killed if we don't. Cool. Okay. Nothing. Okay, we can go that way. Okay. No. Yes, that way. Okay, there is something. Okay, it's a new screen. Let's. Oh, damn it. Okay, so I start from the start if I. Okay. I'm sorry. Okay. Ok, that way. Ok. So let's save and let's see what happens here. We are where? We are back at the start. Hein? Ok. D'accord. Ok. So basically, we need. There is effectively only one path. That one. Ok. No. Ok. So it's. It's a new place. Let's save. If I go back, don't go back to the beginning. Okay. Attention attack. Okay, d'accord. Let's equip that sword. Even though I think that I already saw it, it's a sword that cut what? Ah no, it's a new one. Okay, that cut. What is that thing? I don't know. Okay, let's see. It's Loki. Loki. No, it's Loki. Loki. D'accord, so could I... D'accord. The sword that cuts the dark. Ooh, quite good, hein, since we are about to fight the Black Demon God, which is made of darkness. Okay, let's see. Okay. Where is it leading? It's... D'accord, okay. It's a shortcut. Fair enough. Okay. D'accord, there is nothing else here. No, voilà, there is something here. Okay, voilà, we are in the same on the same screen. Attack and wait, what? I see. Okay. Huh. Yeah, no, it's faster. Okay. No, it's connected to the first map, but you know there is no transition time. Okay, let's go that way. Where are we? We are in the precedent screen, or no? It's a new place, huh? Yes, it's a new place. I'm a little lost. Okay, let's see. Yes, it's definitively new. Okay, we are. I don't know. Oh, d'accord, okay, so I guess it's the boss. Okay, so it's back at the start. Wait, what? Where are we? D'accord, I see. Okay, so let's go and fight the boss, I guess. Oula, okay. Sorry. Okay, so let's attack one. That one is the most needing. Okay. Momo! Do it! Oh, down, come on! Okay, so let's. Okay, you know what? Voila, she's going to be focused on, so yeah, let's use the counter attack. That way, it's over. Voila, cool. Okay, let's become stronger. Yeah, I guess let's heal. That one. Well, let's attack, I guess, using that. Oh, cool, okay. Okay, so let's heal. I really do not want to use my items, but yeah. But no, what did I do? Why? Sorry. Come on. I'm sorry. Yeah, let's use that. Okay, so let's. Oh, okay, thank you for the heal. Okosuki. Together with happenings, there is danger. I don't know, like, is it. Oh, no, no. Okay, so I guess it's very strong, I guess. Okay, so let's save. D'accord, voilà. It's dangerous to wake him up. Okay, Okosu, I know. Voilà, Okosu to Kiken, voilà. Dangerous to wake up. Okay, so I guess let's first get strong. Hein? Tac. Before attacking. That. Voilà. Okay, so I guess let's attack, hein. Voilà. First, let's use that. Wait, where is it? There is not. Whatever. Okay, so I guess let's use that. And you let. No. Yeah, sure. Voilà, because I think that Momo is faster, so yeah, wonderful. Voilà, let's reduce its defense by 50%. Voilà. Tomorrow I must work at 5 in the morning. Let me sleep, sir. Voilà, today I am way too tired to service you, to help you. Okay, so let's continue. I hope that it will be fine. Okay, you know what? Let's keep doing the debuff. Cool. Okay, so I guess let's continue. Yes, Momo, let's heal. You're on healing duty. It is needed. Cool. Okay, let's continue again. Almost over. Yeah. Okay, let's heal. It's worn out. You cannot read. Oh, I guess it's the stone. Huh? It's really pretty, this stone. It's almost like some kind of a jewel, isn't it? And also, it is quite big. I wonder if it is the pure magic stone I wonder if it is the stone that Lafis-san talked about it. What was it again? It was the magic pure. It was the pure. The magical pure barrier. No, the. Yeah, the magical pure barrier stone. I think that it was what she said. Maybe it is indeed that thing, yes? Well then, let's right away bring it to Lafis-san. Yes, let's do so. You got the pure magical barrier stone, maybe. Okay, so let's how do I write it that way? Tac, 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 no, okay. Wait. Wait, so that way. Bon, whatever. It's a fast, just to go. And it's there, okay. Okay, so let's get it to Lafis and but I'm not sure that it's going to be the end. So yeah. But you know, in case it's the end, let's save. Okay, it's 20 minutes, let's continue. Now that way, we saved, that way we can just overload if it is indeed marking the end of the event, of the interstice. But I don't think so, after all, there is 1 week that must pass. D'accord, ok, no, it's fine. I wonder why. Philly-chan, how is it? Ah, Momo-san, you returned? D'accord, I was taught a lot of magics from Lafis-san, so I am able to support her, but. The speed at which Lafis-san is making the magical ritual is way too quick for me. Oh, it seems like Lafis-san taught a lot to Philly-chan. D'accord. If you talk to Lafis, the story will advance. In case there is still some event that you did not end and that you have still a preparation to make, choose a cancel, please. Yes, let's cancel. Okay, so voilà, okay, wonderful. Okay, so now we are. I mean, maybe like there was a flag that was raised when we talked to Philly, so yeah, let's just return without reloading. Okay, 22 minutes. Oh, wait, what? Oh, wait, it's new. This hall, what is it? Why is it here? It seems like it's a new hall in the. Voilà, it was a new hall that formed. It's a new hall in the cave. In a cave. Furthermore, since there is the smell of gunpowder, it is probably the workings. Voilà, it is quite highly likely that the mercenary group of the Rain is inside. As expected, Momo-san, you know quite a lot from just a few hints. Well, it's just likelihood, I'm not certain. But why would they need to go through this place? Voilà, these fellows have enough power to just force their way anywhere. They will not need to do such a thing to go somewhere. So why would they do that here? Momo-san, I am just a little curious about something. So, shall we go? I am curious about it. Shall we go inside? I have no idea what is going to wait for us, but... I have no idea what is going to wait for us, so let's make sure that we are ready. Okay, so... we have the palace, we have that. Okay, let's go to the palace first. Okay, just want to make sure then. Is there something new here? Just want to make sure quickly. D'accord. We have no need to go that way. Okay, wonderful. Okay, so there is a cave, there is a palace. Okay, let's go to the palace first. Because I think that this cave is the one connected to the cave that connects to the kingdom of Gila. So let's go to the palace. It's probably something completely optional that will give us an achievement. What are the achievements good for? I have no idea, but let's go and get them all if we can. Because I suspect that it will add some endings. D'accord, Hippoko. Butler, Hippoko, like. Voilà, Quack, Hack. Not good, incompetent. Incompetent Butler. Ah, I am so troubled! The request that I received from Mademoiselle. Nesso, like, no, it's not Netsu. Okay, but it's Kusa. No, it okay, I have no idea whatsoever. Okay, so let's see, for Omoy. Okay, what is that? D'accord, mérite, Shioki. So like it's some kind, it must be d'accord, qu'une chose, hein? Like it must be a medal. Voilà, Kuncho, which is decoration, order, medal, okay. D'accord. Oh no, I lost the very important, very precious medal that mademoiselle entrusted to me. What should I do? Voilà, while I still have some time, I should go and search for it outside. No, wait, no, d'accord. Right now, voilà, but right now, I am on guard duty. No, like, I must guard the house, so I cannot search for it outside. What should I do? Mumu, you people! How dare you enter, voilà, how dare you enter without being asked, without permission into the estate? Ah, sorry, we'll get out right away. Sorry for the intrusion. Wait! Yes, yes, it's quite good, mademoiselles. Voilà, can you search for the medal for me, mademoiselles? Sorry, we'll just get out now. You have no right to refuse. Please, search for it. I guess there is no helping it, let's do it. Oh, God! It seems like you still did not throw this humble servant away. I am thankful. Is a quite it's Atsui, hein? Oui. Kurushi. Sultry sweltering. D'accord, so I guess like he's sweating a lot. Voilà. He's really sweating a lot. He's quite excited. So, where did you, around which place did you drop, say, the medal? After the medal was entrusted to me by mademoiselle, I have gone to drink some alcohol in Liba. After that, I have gone to the harbor of Otahala. And then, after that, I have gone through Liba to return here. Aside from that, there is no possibility, like, I can't, there is nothing else. Somehow, you seem like someone really dodgy. You are dodgy. You are, it seems like you are quite the clumsy person, aren't you? Guha, like, oh, like, ouch. Well, about such a kind of a butler, I guess it's on the level of a neck. So I guess like you know, it's about to be fired. Like ouch, 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 ouch. No, words hurt. Well, we'll go and search for it. But voilà. So. Well then, we'll search for it. But don't hold your breath. If we find it, I have no confidence that we'll find it. So please, but please wait for us. I rely on you. Okay. Somehow it seems like something quite annoying was pushed on us, wasn't it? That's right, yes. But it seems like he was really troubled. So let's go and try to search for it. Okay, so yeah, it was quite easy. Let's go to the bar first, I guess. Because yeah, it seems that one. I know, sorry, but did someone drop something here? No, there is nothing. Is that so? Sorry for the bother. Oh, speaking of which, what is it? Just a little before, there is a customer that said that he picked up something good. I did not quite look at what he picked up, but yes, the possibility that it was it is quite high. Which person was it? It was a child, wasn't it? Momo-san, let's search for a child right away. Okay, I think that it's that one. No, okay, sorry, no, no. Okay, where is it? No, what is that one? Where is it? Ah, wait. No, that one, that one. Okay. Kuncho, like a medalu? What is that? Somehow it seems like there is no clue here. Let's go and search for the next. Okay. Welcome. Okay. Thank you very much. Okay, so child, child, child. Oh, I guess let's speak to everyone. Ah, that one, yes. Okay, voilà, lad. Ah no, okay, sorry. Okay, so I guess he's not here. I guess let's go to the arbor. Huh? Okay, nothing here. Okay, so let's go to the arbor, which is in the south. No, west. No, wait. No, in the south, yes, yes. Just voilà, just that way, voilà, ok. Voilà, there is a little girl, let's ask her, maybe it's her. Medalu, oh, about that, I picked it up, you know. Do you have it right now? Sorry, but I gave it to that hooded man there. Oh, ok. That man with a hood. Oh, it's that person, is that it? Thank you very much, you really saved us. It is quite a student, but we are searching for a dropped medal. Do you have any idea where is it? Oh, may it be that it is that thing? You obtained the medal. Oh yes, we found it. So yes, it's that. Ah no, it's just something that was given to me by the daughter of an acquaintance of a friend. I was thinking about what to do with it. Well, I guess that giving it to the owner is for the best. After that, voilà, leave it to us after that, yes. Yes, I rely on you to give it to the owner, okay. Ah, it was... Ah, you really saved me, you know. I leave the rest to you. Okay, so let's go to the estate, which is Higashi. Not yet. I still have some time. Mademoiselle is about to return. Oh, it's bad. As it is, I will really, really get fired. Mumu, you are the people. You people, how dare you enter the estate without invitation? Wait, isn't that okay? Isn't that fine that we returned? D'accord, well then I guess we'll get out now. Aha, wait, it's you people. Did you find it? Did you find the medal of Mademoiselle? Yes, we found it, we think. Here it is. You give the medal. Oh yes, there is no doubt. It is the medal of Mademoiselle. Thank you very much, you saved me. This is us, thanks. Please take it. You get the boot of the... Like the shell? The shell boot? No. Bon, switch, oh, ok, easy, but... It... No. Yeah, no, it's not that. I don't know. Okay, let's see. No. Bon, ici, thankfully it is quite easy to search for... Wait, what? It's not Shiroi? It's Ishii and Shiroi? Okay, why is it not working? It's weird. Okay, let's use O maybe. Like, O works, but why? It's not Shiroi? Like, it's blue-green, okay. So, blue crystal. Like, blue crystal. The boots of... the blue crystal boots. Okay. much. Voilà, it is very high quality boots that I bought in secret from the ma- no. In secret from Mademoiselle at an auction. By the way, about this estate. By the way, I bought them with the money that is needed to maintain this estate. Do not keep it a secret from Mademoiselle, okay? This is... wait, isn't that... no, it's not Lina. Excuse me. No, it's not that. Okay, so let's see, I don't know. Ta... Okay, so I guess it's not Ta, of course, but yeah, it's I don't know how Tadaima, voilà. The Tada of Tadaima, I think. Ah no, it's not that one. Then again, it's closed. Okay, closed does not cut it, of course. Please work. I don't like these weird kanjis that are not regular, that are made in a weird way. Okay, that's it. Maybe it's that one. Because I don't know how to break it into radicals. Break them into radicals. Yeah, okay, so how do I form that? Oh, putain, merde. Ichi. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 15. I mean, it's either 15 or 16. Again, no, it's 9. But no. What's that one? Okay, oh la la. Okay, so it was 15. Yoko! Yoko, oh la la, Yoko. I'm sorry, Yoko, oh la la. So, all your work, which is appropriation, embezzlement, misappropriation, usurpation. Yeah, indeed. Wait, isn't that embezzlement? It's fine, it's fine. Just take it. Me too. Voilà, I also have these boots. So... Wait, what? Voilà, if I keep hold of these boots, it will be bad for me. So... Ah, yes. Is it ready? Voilà. I wonder if this butler is really going to be okay. Yes, it's quite worrying. Voilà, he's not very good at being a butler, isn't he? Well, even though it was a booth with an embezzlement, let's use the thing that was given to us. After all, it will be useful in our fight with in heaven. That's right, yes. Well, in any case, we can leave the rest, we can leave the consequences, we can leave the responsibilities to that butler. Let's go, let's depart. Okay, so let's check. Say the boots, are they very good or just crap or... And they are awesome. Oh. Okay, so yeah, let's give it to Lutola. It's fine. It's not raising evasion, so I would not need to give it to what's her face. Okay, so I just want to go back and see what happens. We have nothing to do here. Let's return. That's right, yes. Okay, so there is no choice except to go into the hall. Okay, so let's go Minami. Okay, which is that way. And let's go that way. Okay, so let's save and... oula, 40 minutes, yes, let's stop. I hope you liked it. If you liked it, don't forget to check the description of the video. There is a link to my playlist of games that I have already done. There is also a link to the game itself if you want to play it. And don't hesitate to do the download to see you. Yeah, au revoir.